space. Now you are in a small pond with protective borders. Anywhere if you seem to be getting lost, we are there, your parents are to put it in a proper place. But once the tent is over, you are in the ocean. If you know swimming, you will reach the RS. You doesn't know, and nobody is there to tell you that you are dying. Nobody is going to guide. Now if you go like this, you are dying. Only your parents will be there. And just other than CBSC school, if you go to the SSC colleges, throughout the year you will be not knowing who is your professor of which subject. This is the right now situation. Except CBSC, SBSC schools, they are taking care of it, making you to understand the concept of things. But most of you, I know that they prefer SSC because SSC board gives more number of percentage marks. CBSC, that is the reason why, and even most of you wants to go for private tutorials. And if you CBSC, if you take here attendance required, so you can't attend there. So that is there. That's why 80% students go for SSC board. I know only 20% those are focused. What are my marks? What are like? I should get knowledge there. But that 80% should how they suffer. College will not be proper. Only for the label sake, you have to apply in the paying the fees. That is the minimum. So that practical exam, I have observed with my daughter. They said that you come for the practical exam Zener diode, which is like even I have bought some to show you. They have told that, oh, you are done for Zener diode, just start writing. And they have given the board. And those poor students don't know which is a Zener diode in that. And she asked, ma'am, this is the internal exam. Which is Zener diode? What for you have come? You don't know Zener diode also? Then how you have come exam? Started shouting on them. Then all house kept quiet. How much they are, no, with that? Like this, the situation is a right now situation. Even I'm associated with that Shivaji College, Chhatrapati Shivaji. I know what are the things. So many other workers told us to get it done instead of teaching. So ultimately, my aim is that you are the sufferer. Even if you go for tutorials, either it's Akash, Aritiza, Narayana, only the core students which already got knowledge, they will sharpen them. Those who have to get the knowledge of, they will not look after them also. And that's why from one institute, 500 students will appear, pass. Because they know everything, they are studying and they are sharpening them. What about others? 50% will live in between. IIT and IIT is not my foot. They live 50% they try, but out of that 30% will be lose their interest and the things are there. So, don't get scared, it's not that bad, but you have to prepare for everything. And that preparation actually 10th standard is also not best. You have to get prepared from 6th standard. Anybody has to be made in that. So their shape has to be given from the beginning. But still, in our hands, 2-3 years are there. We will make up. Okay, 2-3 years, we will do it definitely. But your dedication. And whatever you select the institute, whether you go to Kothar very well, but unless and until you does the self-study, things are not going to work out. I have seen many students, they have taken so many apps. But see, they can't do. Why? Because they will be teaching. They will be teaching, but who has to grasp that knowledge? That is you. That is you. And that, for that, you have to do whatever you call hard work or smart work. Has to be getted done by you. No shortcuts. If I say once you board the train in 9th standard till 12th you reach your destination somewhere, you can't take a halt anywhere. No vacation, no holidays. Sometimes adjustment will be there. I have seen those IIT students. If they have spent 3 hours in watching the movie, that 3 hours they will plan somewhere in the thing and get it overcome. And then by that dedication, if you do only, then we'll achieve the target. It's not so easy. But it's not difficult if you study. If you study, it's not difficult. I don't want to demotivate, but I want to give you the reality. You have to be focused. Focus. And this is the age where this work you are able to get it done. Once you go 11th and 10th, you'll get mobiles, you'll get the bikes, you'll get plenty of the friends and plenty of activities will start and you will get diverted from focus. So don't do mistake. This 4 years, 3 years you can say now, going to decide your whole life career, how you will be in the future. So these are very important years. Just concentrate that. Once you get your destiny where you want to go or whatever it is, complete it and enjoy whole life. Maybe another 45 years or 50 years, you believe it, you don't know how much it is there. And all this thing, most troubling subject is embedded in our mind, but really not because it is my subject, but believe it. Physics is something reality, nothing. Say if you are told biology, cell, about cell, so many things you are reading. But have you seen the cell? Seen the organelles?
No, no, no.
How is it? Everything in depth we have not seen. Even chemicals are there. Their molecular arrangement, you all know. But exactly you are seeing everything. So something is imagined, you have to imagine. Most of the things imagine and hence you get. But physics, something you have to feel and it is getting done around you. But only physics will give the understanding, scientific method or a proper method. That is there. And that you are not ready to study. Not ready. Actually, your mind, where it has been stored, physics is very good. Physics is very, very easy if you understand the concept. You know that in physics, many scientists, they never gone to the school at all. But they did. Why? Focus on understanding the things. And you are so fortunate. You are going to a good school. Net is available. So many elder teachers are there to guide you. So why can't you become a scientists, you have got so many facilities more than them. Why? The difference is that focus, focus point. Where we get the correct image.
Yes.
That focus you have to maintain throughout your at least 3 years. Okay. So internal assessment only you are right? Okay. So that will be there. Then homework I'll give up the homework, it's okay. Class work should be done.
Yes.
Then periodic test, we will be taking that. Okay? And practical four books are there where you will be evaluating your some of the students. Today also I got some two books are with me. In that one book, she has written excellent. All the points and everything. It is there on my table. I did what I thought afterwards you collected. Two girls have submitted. And now I don't know the nature that. In that, one girl, she has written completely properly. Not only that, but many of the students, those who have been uploaded in LLP, I have seen they have written everything properly, neatly and correctly. And even I have given the feedback also, good, excellent. And wherever I find it is lacking, I just put it that good changes like this, like that, and I will be given. Now, fortunately, if our offline continues, then there is no question that we do it properly, set aside. But we don't know what's going to happen. Any doubt in physics, anywhere, one by one. If it is there, please come out. Unless and until you speak, I'll not understand. Come out, whatever doubt. Even in the school, in their online classes, just be participate. If it is mistake, I'm there to correct you. No. In the learning process, doing mistake is you're working on it. Doing not mistake is you're not open. So whatever the doubts, maybe theory, practical, writing, whatever it is there, just let me know. Or else I'll start asking the questions.
Yes.
Yes, beta. Asking doubt is something to laugh? I don't think so.
Okay. If object is at C.
Center of furniture.
Center of furniture. Then position of image is ultra extreme. But yes. Ma'am, by drawing it from within C and F, focus here.
No, that means you have, that's why even I told it that proper measurement has to be taken, and that's why the practice has, instead of one time, I ask you to do it. So when you are taking that sphere, curved surface you are taken up.
Yes.
So that I think, how much you are, what you need to do that while drawing the ray diagram? Select the radius of a sphere. Select. Whatever you want, 2 cm, 1 cm, 5 cm, and then they tap that curve. So you know what is the exact center. consider of curvature. But if I doesn't take the proper measurement, roughly which I was drawing because I don't have that, then what happens while drawing the ray diagram? It doesn't read properly. The fluctuation will occur, as you told that it is not coming on the C, it is coming C and F. That's why I told that the correct way of writing that, take the, with the help of geometric box. If you do take that D and draw the circle properly, you know that where exactly center of curvature comes. And then the rays will come properly. I think I don't know, section 1, what he has done very excellently. I was doubt whether he has done her. Taken the snaps, but one have not checking, I got down. So clearly, properly how he has done. Then I have rechecked it properly by enlarging it and everything. Then it has been done by him. But name I didn't remember because so many students are there. Their all names, everything. I'm slowly, slowly, at least those who are submitting their names, I remember. Yes. There are students who are named well, it's not at all. And there are students who are not at all responding. Please respond. Whatever it is, we are there always to help you. If you doesn't say, sometimes we may shout, but that is for short term. To make you realize. How I made you realize your mistake? By taking your marks, no? That is what you are better. If you are here offline means, I make you punish you something, make you get it from time to time. So you will realize the importance of it. Okay? Come on, any. Yes, what if now? Yes. So you at least draw with measurement. Still, if you are getting down, then we'll sit together and draw and make your down. Okay? Yes, sir. Yes. One minute. When I'm hearing the prayer of somebody, I should hear it properly. Concave mirror at infinity. So we get point size image at focus. Yes, yes, sir. And try to speak only in English. As our secretary told that here, after this ear is transforming ear. So there are many changes are going to happen, and in that basic change, neither a teacher nor a student should use other than English language, except for that language period. Language period as parents give us. Other than that, don't allow them to talk, neither talk with them. With that. That was the first thing he said, that I am English period, this English period. RSC has to change the name, Agrasen Vidya Mandir Marathi. Hindi medium in the bracket. Don't make it like that. That is our. See, when we want to, he doesn't want to leave our culture. Our culture, ethics are also important, no?
Culture.
See the importance of namaste and good morning. You will be finding the difference. See, when you at home, when you talk with your parents in your own language, that affectionate nearity will be there. If you use some other language, it looks like some point. Please pay the attention. If you know, it's well and good. If you doesn't know, pay the attention. So my concave mirror or something like this. I don't have that exactly circle, so I can't know. So it will be quoted from
outside.
Something as part of this thing. for mirror Varuna. So see how the image becomes when we go near to the mirror. And when we go away from the mirror, you will be seeing the pattern of the images. So as we go near and near, the image will get enlarged. Virtual, plane mirror. I'm talking with plane mirror, spherical mirror has some difference, but generally which you can see at work. And as I go away and away, what will happen? My height will increase, but the size of the image that we get, it will not diminish. It will be as it is. But if I go near, only my face will be seen bigger. If I come, what happens? The whole body starts coming in. The size also gets reduced. When our mirror, the face was this much. Then it's what? Reduced. So, now tell me here, if I keep the object over here, what are the things happening? All the incident lines are parallel. What are it? Suppose mirror is, that curtain is mirror, suppose. If I stand in that way, then what happens? My whole body will be seen, image will be seen in that. Okay? So all the lights, and again we have seen refractor, our eye will see only those light rays which are straight, bended light rays. We can't see that facility or that character doesn't have in our eyes. Only those are straight light rays only we can see it. So what is happening? What are the light rays from whichever position it has been falling on the
mirror?
Falling on the mirror. They are parallel to my, this is my principal axis. No? This is my principal axis. So how I should apply, again we are seeing the rules to draw the
pass
through the principal focus. Whichever line it is parallel, then it must pass through the principal focus. So what are the lines? When they reflect, they are passing through the, these arrows, I am telling, there is a very vital important thing. If these arrows you are marked wrongly, then complete answer will get wrong. It should say that it is a reflected light, means it should have an opposite arrow. If I give like this, then whatever answer you are telling with respect to diagram, is wrong. So these rays are also very important. So those minute things you might not be thought peak will be make a large difference. So what is happening? This is. So which one will be the? As I go, this lens will go out. As I come, this lens will go down. So where they are meeting? They are meeting at focus. But how they are meeting? They are meeting overlapping with each other. And then because of that overlapping, you form the image of very small size. Accurate, what is point size? Accurate. Sometimes you think of some object moves from your funnel. You know that something has moved, but you cannot detect it. Who was it? Happens, no?
Yes.
So there's something like that. It is a diminished and particular word, point size image is formed. Now the question comes, this point size image, how to write the nature of it? And as we have told that concave mirror always except one position that is between focus and pole, always have the real image. And even we also know that real images are
inverted.
Erect image, virtual image are erect. So that's why we can say point size image when it is at the focus. That is real image because it is forming at LH, just in front of here. And whatever form in front of here, we can see, you know. But something is getting beyond the mirror, then we have to imagine. That's why we call it as a virtual. So it is a real image.
Inverted.
You know, if it is an offline exam, this question will be of 2 marks. Offline exam.
Is descriptive?
Yes.
Okay.
2 marks where diagram carried 1 mark and 1/4, 1/4, 1/4. But this year it's not possible. If it is there offline, so and one question is sure, so either concave or convex. Out of that, one question sure, so if you go through the last year paper, just find out that. One question is sure shot.
Huh. but this is here is the memory of
all night. So they may not be asking you this one. Just they said that if
everybody is offline, but
then at the most you are coming to the school and writing, but it will be online. At the most, instead of writing from the home, you can come down on the online. That is not yet decided. Yet not decided. How it will be, only it is online. But it online means from home and from school, it is yet not decided. Okay? That GR, according to how the GR comes, you will get instructed, and according to that instruction, we will be informing you. So right now, discussing and giving any conclusion on it does not work out. May change. Now after one summer started, even we have to start till March. And last year what happened? See, because this all depends upon you, how you follow the COVID instruction. That whether the school is going to run for 4 year after Monday, that all depends upon the student, how they behave. If they want to sit together, if any person got affected and over the last year. So it's up to you what you want. Some students doesn't want online, so they'll sit together, they'll share everything to make it. Some students really want, they make themselves that they should not, and they instruct other also. You want a school, you want to come, you want to study. So it depends everything on you. Any other doubts, beta?
No.